Andrew, where are the butterflies at?
They will fly away.
So when they first come out of their chrysalis, you have to wait till their wings are dry. They're doing all these things to dry their wings. Got it, Elizabeth? Thank you for being gentle.
So I feel like wasn't this, Lucas's hair was, right?
Similar, not quite as curly. Not quite. Whoa, there goes a butterfly. Did you see it, Andrew?
Yeah,
it,
the other one flew away.
Are they all gone? Here, wait just a second. Let me take a picture of it.
Where'd it go, Andrew?
So that's like a,
yes, this is designed.
There's more in there?
And then see, look at, I want to show Jacob. Once he's out, I'm going to show you their chrysalis, where they turned into a butterfly.
Oh, really?
And a chrysalis hangs, and they produce butterflies. A moth creates a cocoon and wraps itself up. Oh, my goodness, look. Oh.
Whoa, there it goes.
Okay, I'm going to empty this paper and stuff.
Yeah, show them.